watching them about 13 years old. AES fully approved by DARPO, of course by the great Lugano van der Roche, out of a grander Alcanar mother. That really good sporting back pedigree with the stallion. He was his 1992 Olympic ride. Ludo also rode a son of DARPO at the Sydney Olympics in 2000, that was Otto Ongen. Other DARPO progeny include Parco, King DARPO, Rustria, Jolly Boy, to name just a few. The grandsire is Lugano 1, whose best-known progeny here are Peter Charles' European champion ride La Ina and Joslank since Lugano. Further back you find the blood of Codex, a graded son of the Holstein thoroughbred son. This is the sire of John Whittaker's ex-top ride Granush and Jan Top's Olympic ride Top Gun.
Again, just because they're jumpers, don't mean they can't pose across the floor.
Lovely idea. Great, great, great decision. So approved. I spoke to you a little bit later about the AES, and I'd like to take in a minute an opportunity to thank some of our stalwarts. So this stallion warrior standing at Brendan Stud is by Tangelo van der Zoethoven, a Narcos son, out of a heartbreaker Graf Grande mother. Now this is a fantastic cocktail of European jumping blood. Stade Francais, KWPN, and I think Graf Grande, if I'm not mistaken, is a Hanoverian.
You're okay.
Maybe not. They're looking very cynical at me. I know nothing about jumping. So, number 17 warrior. His sire, Tangelo von der Seinhofer, is by Narcos 2, and Narcos was selected to compete at the Seoul Olympics. And he competed all over the world, from Hickstead to Calgary. On the downside, we find Heartbreaker, and he competed internationally with Peter Goering, winning the title of Best Stallion at Zwolle. And in 1998, Heartbreaker was third in the Grand Prix of Hamburg and Faustenburg. In 1999, he continued his success by finishing fourth in the Grand Prix of Aachen. Also on the dam side, we find Burgraf. Every mare in the dam pedigree is graded, so important. Warrior is a spectacular sire for UK breeders. As we can see, he's got natural flair that enhances his scopey, careful jump. Three impressive paces, and an absolutely exemplary temperament. Numerous wins in competition so far, up to 140. He's 7 years old. With winnings in excess of 8,000, he qualified Horse of the Year Show 2009 and a proven winner at Hickstead, Addington and Zangersheide, and selected for Zangersheide World Championships in 08 and 09. He's on the BEF Equine Pathway, young talent. Currently he's a grade B, and he's fully approved with the AES. First gold scorer in 2009, absolutely meeting expectations. Let's watch this horse jump. Look at this. Such a good brain. Winnings over £8,000. Not surprising, really, is it? We need to breed these horses in the future to give us more medals in more disciplines. First foals were born in 2009 and really thrilling. Right, and I'd like a huge round of applause. His BSJA winnings for a young horse are already nearly 1,000. He's jumping double fears.
Spread her colt to event from him.
Really move forward.
Fantastic. One after the other. She's still got one to come, I think. Ladies and gentlemen, Caratino Glory. Out of a Glorio Calypso one, mother. So line bred to Calypso. Can't have too much of a good thing. He is 16-3. Chinook, his sire, was a Grand Prix dressage winner and competed internationally.